following more breaking news of a child shot in Avondale.
And now this happened at a home on 2nd Avenue South just after 8 o'clock tonight. I want to show you this video from the scene earlier tonight. Birmingham police say the child was shot in the arm while he was playing with a gun. The child, who's between 10 and 12 years old, was taken to Children's of Alabama with non-life-threatening injuries. Police took two 18-year-olds into custody for questioning.